Quick questions don't always have ready-made, concise answers. But give us 2 minutes and we'll try to answer your quick questions about search in the age of AI. This episode's quick question, what is semantic search? So traditional keyword search or lexical search searches for words. And the search results that come back contain the terms that you entered in the search bar. For example, if you search for shirts, you don't want shoes and pants to come back, you just want shirts to come back. But you might be missing a lot of content, like sweaters or pullovers, that don't have the word shirt in them. And over the years, lexical search has had tons of strategies to try to make this better, stemming to return different versions of the word, synonyms, but it's not enough. So what is semantic intent? That is the underlying meaning behind your query. So for example, if you're searching for space, maybe you want astronomy, space travel, mathematics, science fiction. All of those could be relevant to your search. So for a text expansion, we'll cast a wide net for the most relevant and comprehensive search results and give you as much as possible returned. What is the difference between semantic search and vector search? Semantic search is the underlying meaning and intent behind your query, while vector search searches on mathematical similarity between vectors. They're very different concepts, but under the hood, semantic search is powered by vector search in many cases. Whew, well that's the quick answer. But be sure to dig into the listed Elastic resources for way deeper answers, research, sample code, tutorials, blog, and a lot more great content.